Everything all right, sir?
Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all.
Don't forget your invitation. Master Birch will be meeting you inside.
Thank you.
Where shall I retrieve you once you're done?
Front of the Opera House. And be quick about it. Don't expect to be here long.
I'll bring her round at once.
Invitation, please. Shall I take your coat, sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to kindly find your seats.
Good evening, sir. This way, please.
My apologies.
Evening, Heytham.
Reginald?
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. I don't suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
No, I'm afraid it won't. On to business, then. Do you see him?
He's seated in one of the boxes above.
The stairs are watched. You'll need to find another way up.
I already have. Pardons. My apologies. So sorry. I've got a bit of stage fright.
A little Dutch courage will put me in your cheek.
Jeremy's really burning up the walls tonight.
He's a marvel.
Heytham. You should have come to me. We would have found another way. Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry. As am I.
Come, please!
Over there! That's the one!
Oh, that man there! Seize him!
The man was killed in the upper balcony! But I've done no wrong!
My.
I swear it!
Searching. Any weapons?
I beg your pardon!
They find you! They're
pushing!
Please!
Patience, please! That's a
let us
through!
He can have peace, friends! There is no danger! Peace, friends! There is no danger! Order! We must have order!
It happened right
we must
in the
leave
balcony!
What are those men doing?
I'm getting ready to take.
Peace, friends! There is no
Move.
Danger!
Move!
Hey. Embassy!
Where are you going?
And how was the opera?
Rather dull, truth be told.
Shall we be off, then?
Aye. To Fleet and Bride.
By your command.